Everybody, welcome to our live stream of the TLU Jazz Band. We are honored to be here. We're glad if you're online with us. We're glad that you came to watch us. We hope we are entertaining. We're happy just to be here. A year ago, we had this concert scheduled, and the pandemic shut everything down. So this is our first spring concert in a year, and we're just happy to play, even though we're all spread apart. The first tune we're going to do tonight is a John Coltrane composition called Blue Train. It's going to feature Danny Gloria on piano, Israel Vargas-Fuentes on tenor sax, David Miller on trombone, Noah Aguillion on trumpet, Tyler Waite on trumpet, Max McGarry on alto saxophone, and Cristian Gonzalez on tenor saxophone. We hope you enjoy Blue Train.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for that wild applause. I can hear it online. The next one we'd like to do is a product of what we've sort of had to do to satisfy all the problems with COVID. So we had to divide into smaller sections and rehearse that way because it was problematic to have a full band in some kind of enclosed space. So what we did was had a section feature plus rhythm section that we put together so that we would have the fewest number of people rehearsing at one time. So the first thing we're going to do is feature our saxophone section. This is a Benny Carter. Benny Carter was a famous saxophone player, and he arranged Over the Rainbow for just the saxophone section. I'd also like, since we don't have a program out, introduce everybody in the saxophone section. On alto, on lead alto, is Max McGarry, Mickey Zuckerman. On first tenor is Israel Vargas-Fuentes and Cristian Gonzalez. And on barry sax, Cole Duhon. Thank you very much. This is the saxophone section, Over the Rainbow. Thank you. Thank you very much. Our next featured section is going to be our trombone section. They're doing an arrangement called The Girl from Ipanema by Antonio Carlos Jobim. It's time to introduce the trombone section. On lead trombone is Cole Blunt. On second is David Miller, then Patrick Garcia, Gabriel Salinas on bass, and Kevin Torres on bass trombone. That's your trombone section. So if you guys would stand, we're going to play Girl from Ipanema. Thank you very much. That was Girl from Ipanema. The next one was a tune that features our trumpet section. It was actually written just for a jazz trumpet section. It's called Leg Bone. We're going to put a little drum in it, but it was written for no rhythm section, just four trumpets. These guys have done an outstanding part. It's going to actually feature a couple of solos. Tyler Waite will take a solo. Edgar Mesa will take a solo. Also, I'd like to introduce the section to you. On lead trumpet is Noah Aguillion. On second is Tyler Waite. On third is Edgar Mesa. And on fourth, Jeremy Kindler. This is Leg Bone. Thank you. At this point in time, we are going to clear the stage, and then we're going to have our improv class come out and play a couple of songs for you. So each year, the music ed students are required to take a jazz improvisation course, and we try to make, as part of that course, the opportunity for them to publicly improvise. So improvisation in jazz is making up a melody on the spot. The harmony stays the same, and you change the melody based on your mood or your feeling or your ideas. So that's what they've learned. So we're gonna play a blues piece, which is a prescribed 12 bars that keeps repeating the harmonic change the whole 12 bars. They're going to play a little melody with that, and then we're going to go one by one, and they're going to play a little for you. But I want to introduce the group to you. They're going to play a song called Roving Third, and the group is Celeste Anderson on flute, give a wave, Abby Rawlson on flute, Giselle Guerrero on clarinet, Dolores Favola on bass clarinet, Alexa Gillette on marimba, or you're on vibes, and Caitlin Ramirez on marimba. So this is going to be Roving Third. And you at home, I wish you were here, but normally what happens is if you like the way somebody does a solo and you want to be supportive of them, you applaud or go crazy or scream or whistle or yell. So if you're at home right now and you like what you hear from the soloist, go crazy at your home. That will be great. Be very supportive. This is called Roving Third. Thank you.
Very good. Thank you.
Next, we're going to bring out the other half of the class. We had to divide it up so it would be smaller groups. Give me 1 second, and we'll bring the other group out. This is the other improv group. They're going to play a Sonny Rollins tune called Tenor Madness. I'd like to introduce everybody in this group. Israel Vargas-Fuentes on tenor sax. Cole Blunt on trombone. Tyler Waite on trumpet. Edgar Mesa on trumpet. Gabriel Salinas on trombone. Mickey Zuckerman on alto sax, Jasmine Rios on trumpet, and Matthew Grahams on vibes. They're going to play Tenor Madness for you.
Thank you.
All right. Our next song I'm very, very proud of. It is a student composition by Israel Vargas-Fuentes. He wrote this, he arranged this, he's performing on it. This all came from him. We are just really lucky to have him at our school and in our music department. Totally creative musician, a brilliant musician, and we're glad we could give him an outlet for his own writing, his own composition. This is called Harena, and it's going to feature, I'm going to give you the names of all the rhythm section. On piano is Danny Gloria, wave. On bass is Anderson Roy. On drums is Selma Espino. On vibes and other drums is Chase Adams. On guitar, the inevitable Guillermo Garcia. And on vocals tonight for this composition is Jasmine Rios. And Israel is the composer and the soloist on this. So we are very, very proud of him and the work that he's accomplished on this. So I hope you enjoy this. I hope you realize the talent level that it took to do this. This is Harena by Israel Vargas-Fuentes. Thank you. That was Israel Vargas-Fuentes and his group, Harena. Right now, we're going to bring back everybody for one more tune. So give us just a second while we bring everybody back on stage. Enjoyed playing for you tonight, even though there's not anybody in the auditorium. Hopefully by next fall we can start performing for live people, and we can keep our fingers crossed for that. The last tune we're going to do tonight is called Hanky Panky. It's a Bob Mintzer composition. Bob Mintzer started a small group called the Yellow Jackets, which was kind of a rock fusion group back in the 90s and had a lot of success with it. He's one of the most prolific composers and performers on the jazz scene today. And this is just a little funk tune that he did that originally featured himself. We're going to feature Israel on tenor sax for this one. But before we do that, I've got a shout out to the people that have accomplished all of college and are going to graduate. Some have been in the jazz band for the entire time they've been in school. But I have to shout out to the seniors who are going to leave college and go be grown-up human beings. First one is Danny Gloria. Danny, turn around and say hi. Danny's taken the scenic route through college, and she's actually been in the jazz band for 6 years. And I don't know what I'm going to do without her. She's been a president of our jazz band organization for 2 years. She's just been an integral part, a foundation of this band for a long, long time. We're going to miss her. Cristian Gonzalez on tenor saxophone has been in the band. He's been in the jazz band for 4 years since he was a freshman. We're going to miss him terribly. He's student teaching now. He's going to graduate and hopefully find a job. In the back, we've got Jeremy Kindler. Jeremy's also graduating. He's doing his student teaching as well right now. These guys, Cristian and Jeremy, that are trying to play in the band, play in wind ensemble, and do their student teaching is quite a load. They have to have a lot of dedication to do a full day at their cooperating schools and then come and do that. But Jeremy already has a job. He's the new assistant band director at Yoakum High School. Stand up one more time, Jeremy. Mr. Kindler. And then back in the back, when she stands up, she won't be much taller, but Selma Spino came from New Braunfels, and it was such a blessing because she's such a talent. And she's going to graduate in May, and we're going to be very, very sad. She's been in the band 3 years. Her first year was spent at Berklee School of Music, and then she transferred to TLU and has been offering her talents up here for the last 3 years. So we're going to miss her terribly. So thanks all to all the seniors. I really, really miss you. So thank you all at home and online for tuning in. We appreciate it. The kids appreciate it. I don't know how you can show your appreciation. Tell them or email them or make comments on YouTube or do something if you like what you heard. So we're going to finish up tonight with the tenor sax feature, Hanky Panky. Thank you. They're cheering for you now. Thank you.